Hello, I'm Mark here from ESP Security. I'm just going to give you a quick tip on mounting motion sensors for an alarm system. On mounting a motion sensor, the best thing to do is to put it in the corner of the room where it's going to pick up as much as possible. The worst thing that you can do is to mount it above a cabinet or a press that it's easily blocked. So the best thing would be to put it up in the corner so it's clearly visible and it'll pick up as much as it can. Worst thing to do would be to mount it up above a press as such, because as you can do, you can eventually end up putting a box up that will block the view of the motion sensor. So therefore you won't pick up anything or anybody trying to break in. That's just a few tips on how I would mount a motion sensor on the alarm system. If you have any questions or queries, just give us a call, ESP Security, on 01 839 1188.